The BBC today announced plans to double its global audience to reach 1 billion people per week by the end of the decade. Director General Tony Hall today said the corporation aimed to build its global brand and expand its audience in a bid to pull in more revenue from outside the UK. Read more: BBC to move two-thirds of jobs outside London as it doubles down on regions. If we're strong locally, then we're also strong globally, and that's something I hope we can grow, Hall said in a speech to staff this morning. We're giving so many more people access to news and information they can trust. It's working. We're attracting new audiences everywhere. The BBC boss said the broadcaster was doubling down efforts to boost BBC Studios, its commercial arm, as well as its global news service. The previous government backed the World Service with new funding, and I look forward to working with this government too, Hall added. BBC Studios, which generates revenue from original content and associated intellectual property, has proved a key source of income for the corporation in recent years as it battles a decline in viewing figures among younger audiences. More than 1 billion people have now watched the Planet series fronted by David Attenborough, and the BBC has set up commercial partnerships with companies such as NBCUniversal, Discovery and Apple. Read more: Samira Ahmed claims victory in BBC Equal Pay Tribunal. The corporation also plans to expand Britbox, its joint streaming service with ITV, into new countries this year. A report published by the public spending watchdog earlier this month said BBC Studios had made good progress since its formation in 2018, but warned the commercial division had more to do to fend off fierce competition from streaming giants such as Netflix.Main. Image credit. For more on this story, visit the news article link.